Yo, what is going on, guys? If you got here, I know I haven't posted in like over a week, and that is mainly because of this video. Before I get into that, I just want to say thank you guys so much for the support recently. YouTube, we're about to hit 3,000 subscribers, so make sure if you like this video, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button. So the reason why I haven't posted is because I felt like Fortnite was so dry for me. It was really stale, it was boring. I could not play any more than like 2 hours or an hour actually. So I decided to change something up. I wanted to make the switch to keyboard mouse and see what kind of player I would be. Also, keep in mind that I grew up playing keyboard mouse since I was like 4 years old. So if you think this is a fake progression video or something doesn't add up, that how am I improving in such a short time span, it's because I've been playing keyboard mouse before Fortnite too. So from controller to keyboard mouse, this is my 1 week progression.
What is that? Thank you.
No.
Oh, one on me is cracked. I'm just going to do one of those.